Hello, my name is Vianney. Thank you at all the teachers for this free week. I have really improved my English, I think. Thank you very much for all you do for me and the group. Thank you.
Merci beaucoup.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So thank you so much for all the things you did for us. That it was very very cool to learn English with you. So merci beaucoup et au revoir.
Hello, Jeth. Thank you very much for these 3 weeks. It was very just great. One day, Jesse asked us to say when we were perfectly happy, and I can say during these 3 weeks I've been perfectly happy. So thank you for all. You are so nice. Just don't change and be happy in your life. That's all. Bye.
Thanks for all the stuff you learned to us. And yes, thank you very much. And I can't wait to see you again in French, I hope. Et voilà, on vous aime fort et merci pour tout.
Thank you guys, I learned a lot with you. This was awesome. Really. Long life to America.
Okay, I made many progress with you. You are awesome. And à la prochaine.
Hello teacher, thank you for this week. I learned a lot. And you are wonderful people. Thank you. Merci beaucoup. C'était super.
Thank you for everything, and the classroom were exceptional. It was really interesting. See you soon in France, and bon vent.
J'espère vous revoir bientôt.
Thanks Jesse, thanks Jenny, thanks Kate, thanks DJ. You are so amazing. I hope I have improved my English, and I just want to say Kenavo Aveshal, which means goodbye in Britain, my local language. So bye, hopefully see you again, and take care of yourself. Ciao.
Okay, goodbye.
Bye.
Hi, thank you very much for these 3 weeks with you, and see you later. And Jenny, don't call my mother. Bye bye.
Bye.
I thank you for these 3 weeks. And vous allez me manquer à la folie.
Hi, thank you for the lesson and for this experience. It was very fun and yes, thank you very much.
So hello, I would like to say thank you.
Hi, I want to say thank you for these 3 weeks. It was very great. You're funny. That's it. Goodbye.
You are best teacher I have ever been in English because you're American. It's a great qualities. Mm-hmm.
Bonjour. Well, class, I can't believe it's our last day. I can't believe this is it. For months and months, I've been looking forward to coming to France and coming to ICES and teaching writing to you wonderful French students, and it's already over. It was over in a blink of an eye, and as sad as that is, there's a lot of great memories I'm going to be able to take with me back to the United States and use with my future students. So I just want to thank you all for being such excellent and motivated students. You make our job so easy teaching here, because you guys come in, you're energetic, you're eager to learn, and you made writing a blast. I'm gonna miss you. Make sure you stay in contact. Mwah. Bonjour and au revoir.
Hi guys, it's our last day, it's Friday. You have survived 3 weeks of English language. I've had a great time with you guys doing speaking and listening activities. Hope you guys will continue to speak and engage people in English. We had a great time. Bonjour, ça va, tout à l'heure. We hope to see you again next summer. break a leg, and this experience has been the best thing since sliced bread. Thanks, you guys. Have a good one.
Hello, everyone. We can't believe our time with you is over. It's been amazing getting to know you, listening to your English grow. We've laughed with you and just had so much fun getting to know you. So thanks for spending this time with me. It was a joy to spend it with you. Please stay in touch. We'll miss you so much. And you are all amazing. Please remember that every day. Au revoir.
Can't believe these 3 weeks are over already, can you? Anyways. Thank you so much for sharing your culture with us, yourselves with us. We're really gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss you all very much. And never forget what DJ told you. You are priceless.
Done.